Hello, veteran Owen Twin here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Dragon's Dogma. Hello, fella. See you later. We're gonna explore this area now. What is this again? The Dusk Moon Tower? Gonna start from the third floor, I guess. Whoa. Drop off. Hey, bunnies. Good to know that all the creatures living here aren't out to kill us. Even though I've killed many a bunny in my past. Gotta kill those bunnies, you know? Wait a minute, where does this go? Board of Regret. Okay, I don't want to go in. Yeah, not yet. Not yet. Some big guy gonna jump out. Surprise us in this courtyard area. Bunch of side doors.
It won't budge, sir.
Moonbeam gem to open it. What, you need to get a gem? I guess for that hole in the door? Alright, fine. Could do that. Intoxicating powder. Okay, way leading up. And another side door. It leads up and down. Not yet. A lot to explore for
this
sure.
Looks interesting.
Skeleton key, alright. Maybe I'll need some of those in this area. How many of those do I have? One must be under. I thought those were under tools. Oh no, they're under other. Okay, I got six. A lot of doors with fucking gem holes on them.
This looks interesting.
Alright.
It's too simple to force.
Yeah. It's too bad, man. Could use Bryce's battering ram. I'll shoot him out of my magic cannon. If only the magic cannon actually worked like that. So, why is that? Why do I have like a purple quest marker? Oh, wyvern? Oh man, I've beaten a wyvern before. Those are easy. That's that word we got. Sorry if I'm going in circles. And I'm just trying to make sure I'm not missing any locations where there might be, like, you know, cursed item. Want to find the rare stuff. Although I do think I'm going to use that God's Banning trick because the last time, in the last episode, getting those, whatever it was, stamina items that I got, it's pretty crap. I don't want that shit. I want equipment. I want better gear. Or maybe I shouldn't be thinking about going for better gear. Maybe I should just upgrade the stuff I already have. You know? I mean, is the new shit really that much better? That you can get here? Shit, I'm sorry, you were, like, bothering me. I mean, seriously, man, what the hell's up with these freaking deer, man? You got some of them that are scared of me, And then you got other ones that, like, want to come up and say hi. And I found another one of those tomes. I'm not... A magic item. So what, you use this friggin' item and it does like an earthquake spell or what? That's what it sounds like. Hey, look at that. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna use that God's Meaning trick. Because what happened that one time was freaking horseshit. It was horseshit. Spiders. Oh, you gotta be. Oh, wait, what? How did I end up here? Ooh. Oh, another door I need to frickin'. That sucks. I guess I gotta go up this way then, huh? I never use those items. I imagine they're probably used to like stagger or stun enemies or knock them down or something, but I never do that shit. What's up here? Hey, hey, a Wakestone shard.
Treasure, perhaps?
Yeah. Hey. Hey. More maxi pads. Gotta love maxi pads. If you're a woman.
They may save our lives.
Yeah, maxi pads are good for women only. So, tip for you ladies out there, if you want your man to appreciate you more, don't ask them to go buy you maxi pads. Buy that shit yourself. The end. Because I know that when women do that, they're just trying to emasculate the man. Eh. Actually, these are from, like, this is, like, low-level equipment, man. Terribly low level. What's up here?
Find you aren't stricken with torpor.
How are you stricken with torpor? God, another freaking door I can't go in. Well, I guess I gotta find this freaking gem, huh? Oh, you fucking snakes.
What's that? Oh, debilitated.
Oh, these fucking spiders, man. Jerks. Die. Quit spitting poison at us. If you'd stop doing that, we'd freaking leave you alone and not kill you. coming from somewhere? Oh no, that's the flame, okay. I'm thinking to myself, I'm like, what the hell is that weird fucking wind sound? But no, that's the sound of flame. It's over here. Oh wait, it's something I've already seen. Oops. Never did explore over. Okay. All right. So many different doors. It's insanity. Climb up this way. Oh, nah, I guess I can. Huh. Oh. Alright. I think I know where this leads. Looks like somewhere I've been. Oh no, maybe not. Ooh. Flask of oil. And a lift stone. Okay, well I guess that's not bad. I mean, a lift stone isn't bad, and a flask of oil isn't horrible either, because I do need that shit. But, come on now. Give me something better. A lot of chests in this area. Now, I don't know if all the chests that have had cursed gear so far have cursed gear every time, or if that mechanic is completely random. If any chest can have cursed gear, I'm not aware of how that works. I imagine it will become apparent the more I explore this place, but I guess first I'm going to start in here. Why not?
None of it matters now. None of it. Pray, leave me to sleep in peace.
So you got a woman voice talking to me, and then we got a man's voice talking to me. Got all these creepy voices talking to me.
Guess we repaired that rift stone as soon as we are able. I wonder what's inside.
Repair it? Rift crystals? Really? In case I lose pawns. Yeah, alright. I mean, why not?
Let us continue our exploration using this stone as a hub.
Yeah.
A giant undead spotted.
Get him.
Hardly falter in their assault. I'll take care of that for you.
It hates life.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
That was a waste of time.
Oh, okay, here we go. Might be able to find some loot.
This looks interesting.
Feral cape. Nice. Red leather glove. gloves. Okay, cool. Might have to get myself some more skeleton keys from Grand Soren. Oh. We can't get him right now, I guess. Apparently. Hey, where'd you come from? Hey, what the hell? What a load of crap. Guys are toast. I'm gonna get them. Where are they?
Don't allow them to swarm.
Oh shit. Oh yeah. You are dead.
I'll dispel these.
Stupid undead. Where's Crystal Flake? Oh, they're only worth 50. Huh. Alright. What the fuck is down there, I wonder? Do I even want to check it out? Not a damn thing. What? Okay. Good to go. I'm gonna create a water area. Saurians, perhaps? Lousy spiders. Some sort of mechanism. Like maybe one of these switches? No. Maybe like a secret switch? Skeleton mages. Crimple cap. Oh man, this is just like a winding, twisting set of rubble, man. What am I trying? I got so much new crap, I can't figure out what the hell I'm giving up here. Yeah, I don't need this. I can have that. Feral cape. Right. Pretty dumb. Doesn't look very good either.
I can bear to see no more death.
Oh, there's a lever that I did not see. What can we, we can go that way? Can we swim in this game? What the fuck? Huh. so go to sleep. Lava rock. Yeah, you know, for whatever reason, I stopped giving Bryce a freaking pickaxe. Or anybody else for that matter. I mean, hell, they could be helping me out with some of this ore that I'm probably missing. Really? I gained a level from bats? Are you kidding me? Are you gonna do something? Thank you! Holy crap! Oh, what the hell? You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna die. All because I can't swim.
He's not to be ashamed of.
Master, you're back. Let us proceed.
Did we kill the monster over here? Wow, man. I gotta be more careful.
He's cursed.
Oh, look, I found another one. And a moonstone. So, I guess they killed the monster, whatever it was, while I was taking a swim. What the hell was that thing, man? That thing wasn't cool. I've never gotten a chest in this game before where I got eaten by a worm. That was not cool. It's like a dirty joke. Come on, man. Turn your fucking lantern on. There we go.
Let us be doubly sure. Front of skeletons!
Whoa, look at this dude. Wow. It's the biggest skeleton I've ever seen. But I kicked his ass.
Same path can offer different views. And going.
Oh shit, nice.
I wonder what's inside.
Hey, alright, lipstone, nice. Get up, Bryce. Oh, look at that. He's dead already.
Treasure, perhaps?
Trooper outfit. It utterly stinks. Yeah, never, ever.
What's that?
What's this? Did you say something, Arisen?
Forgotten something or other. What's that? Bunch of new stuff. Alluvial Yor ore. Platinum, great bone shard, moonstone, yeah. New curative, crimple cap. Anything else new? Nope. Yeah, it's crap again. How do I get two lanterns? Here you go, Bryce. Have another lantern. I don't need it. And I should probably just give this crap up. So much crap. Gotta stop picking up garbage. I'll keep that around. I'll keep that around too, I suppose. There you go, Bryce. Whatever. Good enough for now. There's a lever over here? Or up there, maybe? Oh, yeah. Ah. Pauldron? No, you can buy one of them. Totally worthless. Hit that fucking lever? Is that even possible? The fuck? How do I get to it? Oh, there's a lever that I'm seeing on my map, but I don't even know how to get that. How the hell am I supposed to get to it? Oh well. Best not to worry. Best to keep going.
Our foes are fierce and strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately.
Where? Oh, he's dead.
Barely worth the effort. This looks interesting.
Barded staggers. Probably worthless. Unless they're elemental, then they might be useful. Where does this go? Headlight helix. Is this all I can do here? See, there's gotta be a way to hit that lever. I gotta find out, man. Gotta find out. Gotta be something you can do somewhere.
Our foes are fierce and strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately.
Yeah, that's why Bryce has all the potions.
Doubly sure to collect any spoils left after a fight.
Get up there, fuck. Like a ladder that weaves up, that leads up or something, or what? Oh wait. No, it just takes me back. So how the fuck do you get up there? How in the fucking mother of shits are you supposed to get up there? Oh wait, maybe through here. Oh no, that's the mechanism, but how do I get to the mechanism? That is fucked. It's like right on the other side, right? So you'd think I'd be able to somehow get to it from like down here, but no. Not at all. Am I supposed to fucking hit the lever with the force? I mean, what the fuck? Am I supposed to use the force? Whatever, man. I guess it can't be that important. I don't even know how the hell you get to that fucking lever, man. It's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Don't put cryptic shit like that in games. I'm just kidding. I don't mind cryptic shit like that. As long as it's optional. If it's to progress the story, then it pisses me off. Let's see if it's Undead City again in here.
What's this?
Oh man, this holy enchanter. Seems pretty effective. Against just about anything. Door Cyclops? So he's not attacking us, and he looks like he's chained up. Oh shit, there's skeletons up there.
Skeleton sorcerer! Its feeble mind is weak to sorcery.
Oh shit.
I should take on the strong. I leave the weak toes to you. Tis too powerful!
Where the hell are these fucking sorcerers at, man? Where is that coming from? Where is that? Oh. Damn, you guys are hard to find. And hard to get to, too. Gotta get rid of these fuckers. Oh, what the hell? Gargoyle in here too, man. Holy crap. Oh shit. Well, that's not cool. That's not cool at all. Oh crap. Oh, now he's pissed. Shit, this guy is fucking causing a ruckus with his pounding, man. Going into pissy boss mode, man. Jeez. As long as I stay here, I should be good. Well, maybe not. Damn, this guy is fucking annoying. Gotta knock this fucking guy down, man. How do we do that? Yeah, he can't hit us here. Can't hit me here. Whoa, what's going on? What's going on? I think either my mouse or my keyboard got disconnected for a second. What the fuck is going on with my mouse? Fucking piece of shit. That was weird. And I hope this mouse isn't taking a shit, man. Because I really like this mouse. Oh, yay. Yeah, it'd be better if I could just get out here and find a high spot. His helmet's off. Means I'm gonna try and grab it. Or I'm gonna try to get his face. Oh man, he's got spikes all over his fucking arms and shit. It's hurting me. Oh crap. No stamina. Whoa. last thing for me to do is magic cannon. Oops. I gotta move. This fucker's too goddamn close. Yikes. Doesn't seem like anybody's doing anything to this guy. Look at Aurora. She's just jumping around. Do something. Cast a spell. Don't do what I'm doing. It's like she's watching me and thinking that she's gotta, like, mimic what I'm doing. Either that or she's really, really trying to friggin' dodge this guy's attacks. Why? Doing good. And my mouse is fucking up again. Apparently. My mouse. Dude, what the fucking hell? What the shit? I guess I gotta change, I gotta change spots here. Holy shit. Okay, those last little bits you just saw there, that was my computer having a meltdown because I unplugged the wrong thing in the back of the computer thinking it was the mouse that was fucking up. Well, it was the mouse that was fucking up, but I unplugged the headset and that started a chain reaction that fucked up my computer. So I had to reboot. I wasn't getting any sound. I couldn't hear shit. I mean, my headset kind of worked, but that was it. And the computer was running slower. For now, my course is unchanged. So anyways, I got a couple items. I got gear. Oh, maybe that's what I got before. I got novelties and not gear. I'm at level 1 gear. Do I care about level 1 gear? Oh, I just saved so I can always God's bane it, so whatever. Magic Shieldsman Band.
Ooh.
Shieldsman Ring. Virtuoso Ring. Magic by 20. That's not good. Why the hell would I waste a ring slot for that? Okay, so each one has different attributes. That one boosts stamina and magic. That one's strength and drenched resistance. Didn't even know you could get drenched resistance in this game. That's a shame. That's good if you want holy counter and that crap, but nah. See, I don't want that stuff. Stinks. And, oh, yes, I would like to close it. I would also like to redo it because it stunk. Oh, it's all right. Use a wake stone? No. Yeah, you don't want to use a wake stone there. But you can to revive yourself, I guess.
It's difficult to breathe down here. My hope is that I may rediscover myself. I shall aid you. For now, my course is unchanged. I shall.
Now I get to try it all over again. And wait a minute, let me get the freaking novelty crap first. Rancid bait. Oh, gross. Okay. What, you're giving me the same stuff? I don't want the same stuff. Give me the exact same stuff, man.
For now, my course is unchanged. I shall help as I am able, and pray that brings further clarity. Pray, take care.
I thought you could use the God's Bean to make the gear different. Huh. I wonder. Let me try some real quick.
For now, my course is unchanged. I shall help if there is aught I can do.
I heard that vocation actually, determines like what kind of gear you're gonna get. So let me switch to this. See what happens. I'll just talk to her naked, I guess. I don't?
For now my course is unchanged. I shall help as I am able, and pray that brings further clarity. If there is aught I can do, say it. For now, Mike. For now, Mike, pray. Take care.
Where do I need. Oh. Never mind. I'm going about this all wrong. I'd actually forgotten that I just used the items. So, yeah, I gotta do this. No, I don't want to use a wake stone. Alright, so let me try this again.
My, for now, my course is unchanged. If there is aught I can do, say. If there is aught I can do, for now, my.
Let's see if we get something different this time. No! Get the same crap. So I guess the only thing that matters is when you get the chest, whatever it's going to be turned into, it doesn't matter your vocation. It is what it is. See, I read that you could actually manipulate with this with the gods being, but maybe they took that little functionality out in the PC version. Or maybe I just misunderstood what they meant. Either way, that's all for this episode of Dragon's Dogma. In the next episode, I'm going to go back and kill that gore cyclops that I didn't kill. And hopefully my fucking mouse wants to work this time. I don't know. I'm using it cordless now. So that, I don't know. I was using it corded before, and that's most of the time how I use it, because I don't like it dying, but I'll just try cordless for a while, because obviously it being corded didn't prevent it from dying. It was fucking disconnecting and shit. I mean, it didn't make any sense. I wasn't doing anything with it to make it do that. So, I don't know. Whatever. See you next time.